if you had proof of COVID infection, right now that's still equivalent to vaccine immunity. And even the CDC recognizes that if you're an American coming back to this country, if you've had a proof of a previous COVID infection, you don't even need to be tested. So I think when businesses reopen, they ought to consider natural immunity, vaccine immunity, or frequent testing, all equivalent to get you back in the workplace. Okay.